Colorado State University is offering tours of its solar arrays on the Fort Collins campus today. They just added 20 more installations like these. That's enough to power the equivalent of more than 800 homes. CSU is aiming to be 100% renewable energy by 2030.